Greetings and salutations, Kalax here in the catacombs, kind of poking my way around. So I just pulled the lever at the bottom of this chasm, but I'm not really sure what it did or didn't do. Now, did it open this? I think it opened this door for me. Path ahead. Okay. Is that what that? Oh, okay. Just empty stairs. I'm wary of impalement traps. Be wary of illusory wall. Why should I be wary of an illusory wall? Shouldn't I be? Thank you, Mr. Man. Is behind said illusory wall. Anything of portent? Oh yay, bonfire. I was actually looking for, hoping for one of these. Yay, two bonfires. That's good. I was gonna say, where's, I know it's supposed to go around here somewhere. Ladder. Lever. None of these were traps, so we're good. Oh, traverse the white light. Let us traverse. Now what? Let me guess. More invincible. Oh, good grief. It's the trap that did me in. That's embarrassing. I wish I could, like, disarm traps. That'd be kind of cool. At least I didn't die very far away from them. All right, so do I just, I guess I just have to bonsai this and just pray and hope that I don't, Where are you hiding? Always appreciated. I was gonna, ah, dang it, I was hoping they were all gone. Are you hiding in this room? I don't think so. Dang it, get off. I need an annoyance about these things, at least be a fair annoyance. Slide down it, so I guess I'll just climb down it. Wow. Nearly missed those two traps. Woohoo! Where is this guy? Seriously. Or what? Oh, interesting. It's like a place to hide. Can I make them go away forever just by sitting here? Something tells me no. But, really don't know what other option I have. Are they gone? Let's find out. At least those guys are gone now. Ah, of course. I have a feeling I don't have much room over there. Come on! How am I supposed to block that? How am I supposed to block that? For all those messages, I would have gotten in the coffin a lot sooner. But no. I still want to take on this guy and the undying demon horde. I'm thinking about switching out my weapon, but I'm not sure if I want to bust out the Zvianda or not. I think either way, it's just going to take a really, 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 really long time to kill this guy. I guess what's the harm? I just have to be a little bit more careful because it's a lot slower. Uses up a lot more of my stamina, I think. Come on, man. I say that a lot, I know. Come on, man. I just don't like that attack because it's like a, I don't know, shield breaker block parry thing. Too close. That was a mistake. Sorry, I got my try hard face on now, so. Kill them. I guess not. Baits everywhere. Ah, come on, man. Should write a song titled Come On, Man. To find me a blacksmith. Nothing's ever that easy. The Eye of Death. What exactly is the Eye of Death? Is that a ring? Phantoms from other worlds. Only Covenanter can use item while Hollows cannot. Dreadful Eye of Death spread disaster across neighboring worlds. Phantoms through to the host world may end up as victims. Eyes of Death to multiply and proliferation of Bane. Okay. I have no idea what that is, but alright. What is that red thing? Am I cursed? Please don't tell me I'm cursed. What's that red sword thing on the left? I don't know, I just get the feeling that I'm cursed. Go back to the bonfire here. Maybe. While I figure out what my next move is going to be. Which I'm not sure. I don't know where this necromancer is. I looked all over that area. course, I didn't buy any repair powder for my jagged ghost blade. It's at 30. I'm gonna need to look that up. Do I just not jump soon enough? Is that what that is? Okay, so I can't kick with this. That's good. Maybe they're vulnerable now. Let's see if I can pull one of them up here. Well, they're not killing that demon made them vulnerable. I have a feeling that it didn't, but you know. Nope, nope, nope. I'd have a feeling this guy just lied to me. There's no candy in here. And I am getting lost very, very quickly. Oh, there he is. Skull lantern, okay. No, I don't want to go up just yet. Up. That's an awesome message right there. Up. Up, up, uppity up. And here I thought I was just getting lost.